Education is inner or outer, sir?
Inner.
Okay, sir. This area you have to get, you have to get money. Okay, sir. In this area definitely you have to go out of your residence. Okay, sir. In this area you will be in your residence. You can learn astrology or any way, but work is not compulsory. Okay, sir. This is enjoyable period. This is enjoyable period. Okay, sir. This area is soft area. In this area and this area, our body strength is reduced. In this area, our body strength is increasing. In this area, our body strength is decreasing. Both area, we are like a child. This area, child. This area also, we are going to change. Correct, sir? Our life is too far. That is, for 80 years old, this is 40 years more or less, middle years. Middle age should not get financial. That first part and last part should not come 8-12. 8-12 means what? If in first part of the life, 8-12 coming means in Dasa Buddhi, Dasa Lada connected with 8-12 means our education will be damaged. Final stage 8-12 coming means our children is away from us. That is very tough life. Okay, sir. First stage and the final stage, always we are dependent to others. That is inner life. Middle age is outer life. Okay, sir. That is why the fine age we are telling, this is favorable to Lagna. This is unfavorable to 10th house, sir. 10th house is karana for karma, sir. Karma means what, sir?
Actual
duty. Duty. Okay, sir. If you are seeing after 10 years, one best friend, first of all, your question is, how are you? And what are you? What are you doing is what? What is your job? Okay, sir. Therefore, karma is the our, all the people do some karma. Without the karma means, it is not a good. For female, that is okay. For male, definitely he do some karma. Karma means, this is the karma. The karma is, source is second house. Okay, sir, this is Trigona. This is developing this way. This is the source of the karma. So, this karma, losing the karma is dharma. You are losing the money means dharma. You are losing the money without any expectation, that means that is dharma. Cancer. If you are losing the money or if you are losing the material with some expectation means that is business. Understood, sir? That is why we are telling this is 2610 is the material house. 159. We are losing the karma. This 5-9 is health and enjoyment is very good. He is having more knowledge. All the knowledge is out of business. Okay, sir. Actually, the second house, 6-10, is the business. We are telling the business. Five, nine. Is out of business. Simply they are telling OB. In office people, they are doing other work. In our area we are telling OB. He is doing OB. That is out of business. Out of business means you are doing what you are doing, this is not unrelated to business. That means you are enjoying one cinema. This is related to business or not, sir?
Not really.
Not really.
Movie.
That is what? That is entertainment. If you are doing entertainment, your mind will be happy or not happy?
Yes. Happy.
If you are doing work, your mind will be happy or not happy? Little risk. Okay, sir. Without struggle, you can't make the money, sir. This is the principle. This is not the astrology, this is a common rule. Without any pain, or without any struggle, or without any movement, or without any brain difficulties, you can't get money. You have to do something. Okay, sir. This fine and is, you are not doing anything. But he is getting enjoyable life because this is favorable to Lagna. That means he is not going to job, but he is getting whatever the material and everything he will get, but he will not create himself. Okay, sir. This first 2 for 10 years is very good. He is getting more money. But enjoyment is average. But definitely you can get some enjoyment or health, but it is limited. Okay, sir. Therefore, this freedom, in this case, freedom will be controlled. Okay, sir. Life is timetable based. If I am one question I am asking to you, sir. If life is timetable based, means you will be happy, or life is not timetable based, means you will be happy.
Not timetable based for
everything. Your office MD is told, sir, you can come 10 o'clock or 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, no problem, sir. What time you are convenient, you come, sir, means that is clear. You should come 9 o'clock, means you are getting some
restrictions.
Restriction. Without restriction, professional will not go. If you get more freedom, professional will be down. Health are not successful. If you are going timetable based work, 10:25 this work, 11:30 this work, 11:45 this work. Therefore, there is no enjoyment. Okay, sir. For our life, for our professional basis also, different type of professional is there. Even number professional is there. Even number professional means hard work professional. Odd number professional is there, that is soft work professional. I am telling the professional 2 category. Even number 2, 4, 6, 10, 2 second house professional is banking sector. Banking sector is freedom job or unfreedom job? There is no freedom. 10 o'clock you are coming, the people are coming, going, collecting the money. It is timetable. Manufacturing industry. Fourth house we are telling the manufacturing. Manufacturing industry. Industry is the fourth house. Industry means what, sir?
Consumer.
Already big machines is there. You are doing one job. After finishing, it is going to other end. Okay, sir. If you are not doing, that man is not working.
Continuously producing.
Continuously production is coming.
Correct.
Okay, sir. Sixth house, medical related, textile related, hotel related. For sixth house, karaka food, food means hotel related. Farmer related, textile related. Okay, sir, honor, position. Tenth house, hard level post. Top ranked post. IAS, IPS, bookmaster.
Government.
What, sir?
Government.
All government, but top rank field.
Command.
Command double field. Actually, for 10th house I am explaining, 6th house also job. 10th house also job. This is head of the man. Actually, this is one office. This cabin is there. This is the 10th house. Manager. This is accountant. This is purchase officer. This is